Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Mabi. We are back for Terraria Update 1.3 Expo, the Mage Clash Challenge playthrough where we play with nothing but mage weapons and armors, etc. So thank you for everyone who commented last episode. The question of the day was, what is your favorite thing ever? Here are your answers now. So I'll give you guys another question of the day towards the end of the episode. Today is going to be an hour-long special episode where you can see the chat. I'm not even reading it yet. The chat's here. We're going to do a nice, chill episode. Questions, answers, fishing. The main goal of this episode is to find some good fishing spots. I might as well do the fishing quest, too, because we still have yet to do that achievement for our overall Terraria 1.3 vanilla series. So it counts here. We'll do it. And we also want to get a lot of wood crates and jungle crates if possible. So a bunch of those so we can get aglets and aglets of the wind. Oh, hey guys. Welcome everybody to the stream. Old bravery. Alright, so if you've been watching the series since episode 1 of this mage class, you know I haven't done a single piece. I haven't done any whatsoever of fishing. So I gotta make a fishing rod. I need to find out what is the most awesome, best one I can craft. And then we gotta find our fishing spots. The Great Chase. Welcome to the stream. Oh, yeah. A creator's like, yeah, mine's there. Woo! Maybe. Alright, let me go ahead and let's go look up fishing rods. So let's go on YouTube. Oh, baby, one YouTube comment section. So it's gonna be a kind of a chill episode, but with a little bit of editing here and there. So Terraria fishing rod, and then we'll go look at the ones and we'll find out which ones we can craft now. All right so here we go. Fishing pole, rod, etc. Okay, so let's see, what's the best one we can do right now? I'm not sure. Mechanics rod, we can do a fiberglass one. Flesh catcher hotline one. What is a hotline one made out of? It's not really. Oh, here we go. Crimtane flesh catcher. No, that's 22%. Stroke the pole. Oh, craygasm. All right, what do we got here? Non-craftable. Found. So the one that we can craft is a flesh catcher. So that's not too bad. We can do that one. Let's see. But just sold by the mechanic. We just finished rescuing the mechanic, but it's only during hard mode. So that's a GG. We're not going to be able to do that. So crap. Looks like we can only get right now, unless we get it from a jungle crate for getting the fiberglass, it's going to be a flesh catcher. So that's only how many again? 8 crimtane? Woof, what's up, Move? How old am I? As of this video, 2016, I am 24. Yes, 24. And in 4 days, it's going to be my birthday. It says you can't make the flesh catcher. What are you talking about? It says right here. It says right here. Oh, I'm sorry. Fisher of Souls. It's the same thing. It's the same freaking thing. It's the same thing. Fisher of Souls. So 8 demonite ore, demonite bar, etc. Right, let's go. 8 demonite. Hellstone. Did I not? I think I sold it all, didn't I? It's okay. We'll go ahead and defeat. Oh, we need to make some crimtine bars. So we have lead ore, tungsten. Well, now we gotta wait for that. Okay, it's no problemo. We gotta wait till nighttime. Wait till nighttime. And then we can actually fight a bunch of suspicious looking eyes. Totally destroy them. And then do all that good stuff. Better stream on my birthday. My birthday is on. Whoa, Rolling the Clothier has arrived. When actually is my birthday? That is on a Thursday. I'm gonna be busy. I'm gonna be out. Alright, so let's sell stuff that I got last episode I don't need. But we have to wait till nighttime before we can get some demonite ore. So I'm gonna go ahead and just sell some stuff here. So, minecart track, acorn, slime, etc. Bones. I was gonna talk to the guide and see if I needed the bone. Alright, mana potion, bone wands. We don't need that. We don't need the bone glove either. Sadly, we're just gonna have to get rid of it. I don't know if I can combine these things together yet. I do have this. So I'm gonna put this down. This down, I'm gonna put this away and keep some golden keys on because we're gonna go back to the jungle Reno. It's on the 11th. Do some quests to get some cool stuff while you fish. You dang right. Mommy, summon them at the same time as possible. I've tried to summon what? Oh yeah, all of them at the same time? Yeah. Bone glove is rare, but screw it. I don't need it. I'm not gonna use it. Remember, this isn't my regular playthrough. This is just an extra class one. So everything, I already have a bone glove, a lot of stuff I have on my other character if I ever really need it. So I'm just gonna get rid of the stuff to pretty much not be too cluttered. Just easier. Just easier that way. Okay, so let's put these two things down that we found. Let's see, I'm gonna put this here. Oh, the unicorn and the catacombs picture. The catacombs picture. Alright. Oh no, his laptop's dying. Quick, let's go ahead and do something amazing while he's gone. Okay, so let us mingly. Oh god. I got the hot mingry. Hey, thank you for the follow. Heat me tips for the charity. Whoa. For the charity. That's for the charity. So just make sure it's there. Okay, so I need to put down some day bloom seeds. I did the quick stack, but for some reason it didn't quick stack a lot of this stuff for some reason. Thank you, Shadow Luigi, for following. Where is the guide? Here you are. How do you pronounce the name? Mabi or Mobi? Whoa. How about the former? I say it for every episode. You picked the perfect time. I was literally about to stream. Guess I'm not anymore. Dang. That small. Hey, guys, I'm a streamer. Advertisement there. Alright. But it's cool. Let's see. Let's see. We got all this stuff, which we can't do. Mechanical skull. Summon skeleton prime. So I guess we gotta keep the bones. Because we can go ahead and summon this guy later. But anything else we can just put away, etc. Alright, so that's good. Empty out my inventory a little bit. And then we will begin our journey for today. Some life crystals I guess I can put away. I don't really need them, but every once in a while I find them. And, I guess we'll keep the staff for regrowth. I don't need the dynamite. Dynamite! And I guess that is it. But seriously, I have a lot of stuff here. Can I craft anything? Can I combine anything? I can combine, here you go. I can combine the tally counter, the life former analyzer, and radar. Boom, saving some space there. 3% movement speed. We can't do these two yet. And this. Okay, so shadow key here. And we are ready to go for today. What are we going to do? Well, I want to fish. This is going to be a fishing episode if I can. But we can't start the fish without doing all the other stuff. Where are you from, Mobby? I'm here in the U.S. Okay, so I already see a good fishing spot. So here, it's going to be, I have to get rid of all this though. We got to get rid of all that. Let's just get that started up. Because we want to do lots of regular fishing, right? Yeah, if we want to do regular fishing. Oh my god, I need a bug net. Oh my god. I need a bug net. So let's do that. Oh my god, I also got to grab these day blooms. It's really important. Day blooms is a really, really good. It's a really, really good plant. We got to get that. Placing dynamite while fishing. Dynamite. Let's see. Shiver thorn. Blinkroot seeds. And of course, 20 freaking 9 day blooms. I'm just putting them all here. Oh crap. Okay, I guess I'll put these on the ground too. You can put these on the ground, it's fine. Okay, what was I gonna do? I was gonna buy a bug catching net from the merchant here. Do I have a staff of regrowth yet? You mean this one? You can't use the staff of regrowth on the plot on the planter pot though. It's ridiculous. We tried it. So bug net, you gotta catch some fish. The water bolt's cool. Probably just not gonna use it. You guys might have your certain opinions on this item, but I just don't see myself using this right now. So I'm gonna put it away. Where is my equipment area? Here it is. Goodbye, shoddy water of the bolts. And of course, Blinkroot here. I have Blinkroot seeds. They bloom. No, I put them all down. Alright. It's dumb. But I guess if you get them right here, get the golden bug net. Oh, that sounds good. You say get it, but it's actually RNG that I get it. Jupiter Harvest is in its conditions. Oh, GG. Well, at least I have it, you know. Okay, so waiting for nighttime, pretty much. We have the bug net. So I say we collect some freaking, what are they called? Oh crap. Yeah, I want to collect a bunch of worms so we can start our fishing. Okay, so we'll get rid of these pumpkins. Later on, we can come back here. And there'll be lots of grass here. But I got blueberries. Oh, baby, can I eat it? Nom, nom, nom. Mmm, so good. Okay, so let's see here. So we're going to clean up the area a little bit so it's better for fishing. Run to the right. So all we gotta do is break grass with pickaxes. And then sometimes, or I think it's mostly during rain, right? As soon as it's raining and you break these, or I think it's whenever, right? Or does it have to pickaxes? Where are the worms at? I would love some worms here. It's a mushroom. Oh, good God. Alright, let's get rid of this. Alright, so we're just setting up our main fishing area where we're mostly going to get. Because I was looking at the drop rates of what the crates actually give you. We don't want iron ones. We only want the wooden ones. Only the wooden ones. Because that one gives you the aglet. The other one doesn't. It just gives you more ores. So we don't need that. And once we get an aglet, or at least a really, really good amount of the thingies. Oh my God, of the thingies. Really good amount of crates. We can go ahead and do a fit. It's in big grass patches on any days, huh? On, if it's on at any time, I'm just going to go look for them. Destroy this. Ooh. Oh, is that the Mabi emote? God dang it. That's racist. YOLO. You don't have to whisper at me. I'm reading it, dude. It makes everything red. It's really bad. Let's see. You preparing for your BD spankings? Oh, baby. Know it. Alright, so let's go and get rid of all this wood. So we can make a bigger area for fishing. Must destroy that. I just want to fish, guys. If we don't get an aglet this episode, I'm going to be a little upset. This guy's holding money out. Oh, crap. Don't kill the butterfly. We can use it for bait. Right? Julia Butterfly. 25% bait power. So, yeah. Perfect. Bait. Ah! Attack. All right. Slime, you live. Just kidding. You die. Let me whisper in your ear. Oh, yeah? Craigasm, man. Whisper we sweet nothings. I would get rid of all this, but I'll take forever. Alright, so I guess we'll just run. I need a nice little flat area, though. I guess... Oh, my God. Here. I know I'm in the water. Here would be good to try to get some bait. So we'll just run around. We have our area. We need a lot of bait, though, so let's run around. If we do fishing quests, we're going to get bait. Usually. So let's just see what he has to offer. Something not so toxic. Lead playing knight. Alright, here we go. What do you want, Adam? He wants me to go to the tundra to get a pangolfish, which is perfect. The tundra's right here, and there is a lot of areas to fish, so I'm happy about that. All right, let's go move. Let's take a move on. All right. Give me that masturbate. Ba-bam! Moving so slow. No, shit! Isn't the point of this whole episode is to grab that stuff? To grab the stuff that makes me slows? Why you put no custom musics? Oh, like what? What would you recommend? All right, let's go this way. Okay. Cactus. All right, let's go over here. So there isn't really much. Okay, so this small area, there isn't a lot of regular terrain left. Whew. Rave time. Okay. Let's hope for some freaking... I swear, I don't... Do I have to break up with this or something? Like, they're not popping out. I think it's during rain that they pop out. Oh, thank you, Elite Knight. Appreciate it, man. Thank you. So, seriously, is the only fishing bait we have right now... Oh, my God. I think I have to break rocks, right? Oh, there's one! You gotta break the rocks. Alright, so it's not grass, it's rocks. It might be grass during rainy seasons. But other than that... Oh my God, we gotta break rocks. Alright, like this rock? Like, I can't even get down there. Hey, rock. No, okay. It's almost nighttime. We'll be fighting three of the Cthulhus. Oh my God. Oh my God, there's a vulture for some reason here. Please go away. Alright, destroy this. Nope. Nope. Give me some worms. Give me the worms, please. Fishing hole isn't big enough. Dude, I said I didn't want the iron ones. I want the regular fishing. Okay, here we go. I want the wooden crates, guys. We're looking for the wooden crates. We just want to move faster, quicker. Catch all the frogs. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a grasshopper. Of course, I knew that. You know, they're all green. They look the same. Let's see. No. Here's another rock here. Blam! No. Here's another rock. Boom. All right, let's keep looking. Just destroy all the rocks. No. No. Okay, we have enough wood, though. So we'll just look for the rocks. There we go. There's a worm. Gotcha. Another worm. No! He fell! I knew that was gonna happen! I'm coming after you! Oh. I'm gonna die. Ugh! Okay. Woo! We made it. A scorpion can be used for bait. Did I kill it? Whoops. Oh, GG. Alright. It's going back up. We only need a couple of bait. Well, actually, we need a lot. There's another worm. Anything to give us wooden crates. That's all we want. A butt ton of wooden crates. How many wooden crates do you think I need before I can finally get it? Like, let's count, guys. Like, I'm going to collect maybe 50 plus if I can. But if I get lots of base, then, well, so be it. But I want to collect a lot of wood crates. Oh, my God. Please go away. Outline's warmer. All right. Doot, 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 doot. And Yo-Yo Master has Terrarian. Yeah, it does. Holy crap! I didn't know this was here. Alright, let's bomb it up. I didn't know this was here. This is perfect. We actually would like to have a lot of this, so let's go ahead and do that. Oh, there's a meteor. Well, I guess I haven't been really looking because I've been using my world track to get around. So I guess that's my fault. It's fine. So let's check out the armor of the meteor and maybe make a meteor gun. As a backup weapon. Well, I'm just gonna make it anyway. So let's see how much of this we can get right now. I'm gonna burn, it burns! Should make a magic missiles B song in the background. Oh, Craigasm. Sounds good. Magic missiles bees. Alright, anyway. Let's break this down. He's gonna get me. Yikes. They don't drop money anymore, do they? Oh no, they still drop money. That's good. Ow. Careful. Careful. We just want to break it enough so meteor heads won't pop up. God dang it. I'm so sick with meteor heads. They're annoying. They really are just annoying. So hyped still watching. Oh, what do you mean? Hyped. We're just playing Terraria. Nothing special, guys. Nothing special. Try not to do the at, Mr. Mabi, because I can see it. It's really red and it's annoying. Try not to. I'm going to have to take off the chat later. Would you like a comment in my new Terraria video? What was it? I don't remember. There's so many, man. Which one was yours? Oh my god. I know. It hurts. It hurts. It hurts. Ah. Ow. God dang it. Okay. We only have two bombs left. The meter heads are just ahead of you. Oh man. Oh. Can't believe I said that. Alright. Do we really need this much though? Yeah, we should probably make the full armor set. I'll probably use the armor set that gives me more armor. It's nighttime, isn't it? 8:30 p.m. We have a little bit of time before we can go ahead and before we should go summon the bosses, the four bosses. I'll summon them all at the same time. Have some fun, fight them all. My God, please! I'm burning. It hurts, meteor heads. I ask you to please stop because it just you're giving me a bad time here. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Thanks, A-Creator. Oh, Craigasm. Alright. Let's go here. Seriously, there's only a little bit of meteor, but I guess there's still a lot left ready to come after me. Alright. This should be enough. This should be enough to break the biome. What the heck? Ow! Stop it! It's okay. My bees are here. It's okay. Just try not to step on it, otherwise I'll probably die with one little hit. Oh, shiz! Oh, shiz. Okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay. There's a zombie there. You should be glad it's not Hellstone you're dealing with. Hellstone. We already have a bunch of Hellstone. We don't really need it. You sticky bombs. I don't have any bombs on me. I left them at home. Alright. Alright, this is enough meteor. Let's head back home, fight. Whew. Okay. Let's quick stack a lot of the stuff out of here. We have just a little bit amount of fishing baits. But if we finish our quest, we might be able to get a lot more. So let us go ahead and fight these bosses. Actually, I should fish now. Oh no, I have to fight. Otherwise, I have to get the demon out order to fight. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Iron skin. And this. And this. I know I could press B, but I just don't want to. Okay. And here we go. One. No, one at a time. Only one at a time. That sucks. I wanted to fight both. If I fought both, it would make me look like I'm fighting the twins. I'm trying to click on it, but apparently you can only summon one of these bosses. Maybe multiple bosses at the same time, but not enough of the same one, perhaps. All right, bees. Easily wreck this guy, please. What's a Terraria? Wish I can tell you. It sounds, a Terraria sounds like something terrible, though. Oh my god! Alright, that damage, easy peasy. Ah! I hate when he does this, but it's cool. He barely does any damage to me now. Well, I mean, he still does, but ow! Aw, oh, the 7 and 3 damage. Alright, here we go. Just, okay. Go ahead, keep hitting me like that. He's not dead. Okay. Fight another one. Let's keep going. In the eye, too. Not the bees! No, in the eye, yeah. Oh, yeah, stinger in the eye. That's his weakness. Wouldn't that be amazing? Oh, I don't know if it would be that good if each boss in Terraria had their own weaknesses. Like, maybe he would be weak to, I don't know, like, earth elements or something like that. That'd be interesting. Just something different. But then, it would force people to use certain items and weapons, which isn't good. I think people should be just using whatever they want. It's okay. If he hits me, it's cool. It's cool. I agree with Aaron. Please stop. Please stop. Okay, he's dead. Got a Cthulhu trophy. This is pretty good, too. It's pretty good, too. We're going to get a good amount of money off this. I forgot how much money he actually gives me. Maybe like five gold per kill or something. It's not a bad way to get money. Actually, to fight really, really early bosses. You can do it later, too, in hard mode. You know, if you want to beat up on these guys for no reason. Ouchie bananas. I really hope we can just start fishing, man. I just want to fish. I wasn't planning on fighting or roaming around. I just wanted to fish. But then we had to do all the prerequisites for that. Which is fine. Just fine. Wow, 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 wow. Stop screaming at me, man. Please stop screaming at me. There you go. At least he didn't die underground. I'd have to dig for it and ruin everything. Alright, one more. Alright, would you like to play Starbound? I already have a Starbound series on my channel. It's pretty long. It's a co-op series as well. So, yeah. If you ever wonder if I played a game, check out the YouTube first. If it's an old game, it's usually there. Alright, here we go. Oh, not the Eye of Cthulhu. Come on. Come on, die, 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 die. He's not even moving! Oh, he was. He wasn't. Alright, let's just work this guy. Alright, let's go create some demonite ore. And the reason why I'm fighting the rest of these guys, well, it's for funds. Okay, treasure bag. Let's open up 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, there's all the demonite. We have a bunch of shadow stuff. So many Shield of Cthulhus. I don't even know how much money I got out of that, but let's sell it. Let us sell it. Okay. That's it. Only a couple silver. That's pretty garbo. Cthulhu trophy. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. No hair. Don't care. Okay. Let's go ahead and do it. No, no. Not that way, guys. I recently got Starbound. I have to say I'm not really like it. I don't like Starbound either. It's just not finished. There's not a lot in it. Sure, you can be like, yeah, it's multiplayer. It looks good. So what? There's not enough content in there. Game's boring, I'm not gonna lie. Blizzard, a great, thanks for following. And it's one of those games that is kind of stuck in early access. I'm actually sad I bought it. Ugh. But anyway, here we go. Okay, so we'll make a lot of demonite ore. Wow, I'm only 99. Jesus Christ. But yeah, Starbound just... Ugh. It's not confusing, it's just not done. What's up, creator? God damn. Alright, here we go. I can make Enchanting Nightcrawler. Increases the bait power. I don't need to do that. Alright, so here is a furnace. So here we go. We're going to make the flesh catcher. Oh wait, we needed the demonite bar, right? Wait, did we need the ore and not the here it is? Just kidding. Mattson 619. Thank you for following. Welcome to the Mama family, bro. Can I make a hammer? All right, so here we go. Here we go. Ham axe. That's pretty good. All right, so defense 5, 5, and 7 increases damage. This doesn't increase damage, just the rate. So yeah, if you do whatever 8 crater is doing, I can't read it. So sorry, can't fucking read it. There you go. So I guess I will make the full set. I have enough. We'll see how much defense difference it is. And we'll check out how... The meter gun's okay, right? It's not bad. And if it ends up... Oh, look, the negative 14 cost. Did you find your game, God of War? I didn't look for it yet. All right, so ham axe. Cool. So let's get rid of this other axe. And we'll get rid of the hammer because we have this now. So we'll put this here. And we'll get rid of the rest of the stuff here. Okay, so fishing and et cetera, readies. Okay. So defense is 30. It is 29 here. 29. It's not terrible. And... the gun's okay. Your cyber port on YouTube, Lava Mop. Hey, man, thanks for being here. 5 gold keys. Guys, not the song, please. Not the song. All right, where is... Oh, the Goblin Seeker's here. Of course. I let him sleep in my bed. Okay, here we go. Murderous. Something better. Give me the extra damage. God dang it. 16 damage is fine. Look at that. I think it's an okay weapon. Maybe not the best, but I'll still use it. Okay, let's put away the armor. Like, this is good because increases our maximum HP and crit chance, but this one overall increases the damage in general on Space Gun. So we'll be doing that. Actually, let's swap that out. So we are done. We can, okay, we're gonna sell this. We're gonna sell this. We have our fishing thing ready to go. Is it morning yet in the game? Just about. Just shoot that thing down. Mob, you might know your name on YouTube. Nuh-uh. You mean the one that you... Never mind. Alright. Let's see. Oh, wait. I keep forgetting what I was going to sell. Wooden hammer. Axes. Put the bars away. It's a lot of cleanup you gotta do most of the time, but it's perfectly fine. So we only have 6 pieces of bait. It's morning now. Maybe the fisher has changed his quest. So we're gonna go check that out before we head out to the tundra. Because if he doesn't need it anymore, what's the point of going out there? Alright, so Mr. Fishing Guru over here, the angler, Angler Adam. Any new quest? He has a new quest. Underground tundra, excuse me. Alright, so we actually haven't really dug in the underground tundra that much. So actually, there's one here. Yeah, we can go down here. This should be underground tundra. We'll check. Let's go find out. All right, so our first fishing quest as a mage. This is out of his character, but I mean, I really need the goods. So I'm on the surface, so it has to be not caverns, but just the underground. Let's go down right on here. Do you know fishing guy's a child? Oh man, good thing I saved him then. All right. Okay, we are in the underground. This is it. This is exactly the area you need to go. Good fishing when you need bait. It's night, get the fireflies. Ah! Yes, that is a good one. I was too busy fighting the eyeballs, though. Okay, so we just need to fish here for it. Then we'll do a fishing quest. Fishing time! So I will do the fishing quest when possible. But I also need to just get regular crates. Huh. Okay. So it's time for fishing for a little bit. That's why when it says he dies, it's just left. Really? That's pretty awesome. Blazer, great. Ooh. Ming-Ri, get the sonar potion. Alright. Sure. Alright. We just gotta wait here. Underground. This is the correct area to fish. I'm pretty freaking certain. If you want to increase the length, like the largest, oh god, get this thing off me. If you want to increase the, I got a hook. So yeah, you gotta get rid of this to really increase the amount of fishing you got here. Sonar potions don't work. It doesn't matter. I'll just pick everything up. I'll just pick everything up. Sub-strategic link. You should collect more than one fish quest. Probably a good idea. Oh my god, we got 4 bay left. Ah, my 12. 12, thank you for following. What was the mom and family? Hats of quest fish. Good god, man. Good god. Everyone, Mark Schatz is here. The party girl has arrived. Nice. Nice. And sailfish boots, and you're faster than lightning boots. We have, what are we using now? Spectre boots? Flurry boots and sailfish boots. Yeah, chew that. But what's easier to get right now? Thank you, Ahmad. Specular fish, god dang it. So I still need the one fish. Okay, base. Specular fish. Ah, just give me the one I need, please. It's not possible to ask a fishing guy for a quest when you're not fishing normally. You can get it and happen to you. Yeah, I think it happened. Pretty sure it happened to me as well. More bass! Come on. This should be a good depth. I should be able to get the fish here. Choreogasm. More Atlantic cons. You know, fishing is a big deal in Terraria, though. It provides a lot of crazy potions that you're just not able to get from growing. You can never find the fish course quest. Me neither, man. Me freaking neither. Come on. So this is underground. I am at the area. At least give me a crate if you're not going to give me anything else, game. Please. Please. Not the iron crate. Okay, so we might need to make a crappier fishing rod just so we don't... Oh, there it is! Let's turn this baby in. Oh, yeah. Give me the bait. Alright. Oh, there's a party girl here, though. Scarlet's. Shop for some dyes. We got, one... we got some sonar. We got some sonar. And one apprentice bait. Man, I was really hoping for the crate potion. That would have been much, much better. Mabi just got back from Uncle's bow. I'm watching. Oh, hi! Crate orgasms. Nah. By the way, I'm opening all the crates at the end of the episode. So, you're gonna have to wait to see what's in them all. It's a little test. So, it's pretty much been half an hour. So, half an hour of more fishing. I mean, I guess we'll fish until... We're gonna run out. We're gonna run out. Okay. Oh, crap. We need to make a shittier fishing rod. Not gonna lie, let's go make a shittier one. Just so we can get the wood crates. I'm not looking for the iron one. So we have to be searching for that. So it's just 5% less. But it should help out in what I need. Got any crate keys? Crate keys. Am I in hard mode? No, not yet. But we are playing expert, not hard mode yet. We haven't defeated the wall of flesh on this playthrough. Oh my god, a worm! Give me that worm. Give me the wormies. God dang, I love how this thing uses no mana. It's so good. Alright. Blam. Okay. We got four bait here. This is fish. I'm just hoping. Is there any way to craft crate keys? Not crate keys. I just read that there. How long am I gonna stream? A couple of hours. But only one episode of Terraria today. Hello, Anderson. Alright. But yeah. Terraria for just half an hour, then I'm gonna play my other games. If you guys wanna stay and watch, I'd really appreciate it, but you guys are all probably gonna leave. Give me the worm. Oh yeah? Sorry, I need something that the fish want. Not something so minuscule it doesn't even fit on my fishing rod, bruh. Pray guys, I'm wrecked. Okay. Fishing time. Get ready for half an hour of this. So yeah, how are you guys doing? How was some excitement? Oh yeah, okay, back to fishing. Would you rather play Terraria or Minecraft? You need amber to make crate potions. Amber, okay, would you let me know the actual recipe? So it's amber, it's gonna be a water potion, a water bottle, but what else? And it's almost nighttime in the game, which is good. We can go collect a lot of fireflies. I'm not sure how to attract the fireflies. If they're just in the air, then I guess we'll just jump up and down. All you can find is seaweed, tin cans, old boots, and action all bass. And that sounds good. Sounds great. We haven't got a single wooden crate yet. I need the wood crates. Give me the wood crates, please, game. I just want to know if I can find one. If I can find one here, then I'm good. That's for Twitch chat only. You just want it so fast. Oh, yeah. I'm great. Just came back from my hometown. I'm spending a week with my best friend. Oh, yeah? Craigasm. Deathweed and Moonglow. Deathweed. Might have a little bit of it. Let's go check if I have it. Amber, Deathweed, Moonflower, Bottle. Okay, so on the important one is Amber, Deathweed, and Moonflower. Moonflowers are easy, I think. Let's go look. Let's see if we have any Deathweed. We might have, like, a couple. Deathweed. We have Deathweed. So we can make a lick. If we have, like, four of them, it's good. Alright, what was it again? Moonglow. Guess we only need four of these. Certain I have amber. Topaz. No, amber? Oh my god. Just kidding. Ugh. I have like almost all of these except amber. Well, that's a fail fish. Darn. Give him the crates. I want crates. I want the crates, boys. Alright, I have one freaking reinforced, one bait left. I was playing Cave Sword with my friend. She never played it. It was so fun to see her experience in the game. Oh, yeah. I haven't finished it, but I should play that game, too. I think Cave Story is one of the games. Oh, yeah. Since a lot of you are here already, blammo, let's do it. Let's go for the docks. As you might know, right now, on the... If you're watching on YouTube, I'm actually playing Guacamelee on YouTube, but I finished it here on stream. Guacamelee was suggested by Kurimoto Wong, and I finished it on February 1st to the 3rd. Right now, we're in the middle of playing Pixel Piracy, which was suggested by Dino. So here on the right, you can see I have a lot of games here by people like in the chat who have given me a game that they want me to complete. If it's not a game I can't complete, I'm not going to put it on the list. So I'm going to be putting this link in the description of the video. And here, if you guys are here now, you can go ahead and give me a game. If you have not, make sure you can complete it. So there you go. And not, I don't mean like achievements. There has to be an ending, a beginning, an ending of the game. So no. What's a game that people have been suggesting? What's up? I wish I had crates. Like, don't give me that Realm of the Mad God shit. That's a small little MMO. Sure, you might be able to hit like max or something, but that's not a game. That's not a completable game I want. All right, we're gonna run around, collect some stuff. We need more bait. We got nothing. Can Cave Story be in there? I think it's here already. Cave Story. Okay, it's right here. Yep, Cave Story's here already. Don't you have a game on here, man? You have a game here, Persona. There's just too many games. Witcher 3 is on here. So make sure you click the link before telling me which game you want, because it's probably on there. It might be on there. Is Far Cry 4 on the list? Check the link. I can't just keep going back and forth for you guys on that. That's crate of you. Crate of me. Alright. Oh, yeah. Oh, the double worms. The double worms, baby. XCOM 2. XCOM 2 is going to be a series on YouTube. It's going to be a series for the YouTube. I already installed it. Just haven't had a chance to sit down and play. Because when I do play, I want to be able to play it for the first time for a couple hours. So I'll probably be playing it tomorrow. XCOM. So yeah. There might be a video tomorrow of it. I am like really, really down to play that. I mean, I freaking bought it. Alright. Get him, bees. Pew, pew, pew. Is there a command? I don't have a command yet. Actually, before I even make a command, I need a way, and I have yet to find a really, really good alternative way besides me putting it in manually for you guys to suggest games. Like, there needs to be... I mean, I think Aaron said something the other day about some program online. It needs to be an online program that you guys can submit your suggestions, and I can add it there if I like it. But I do not know of a good website The Google Doc things I'm using, it's for me to edit personally. You guys cannot edit it. And if I give you free reign to edit it, well, people are going to troll it. So I just need a way for me to get suggestions from you. That even off-screen suggestions, you don't even have to be here. But can't figure out. Oh my god, Keycar, thanks for following. Reddit. Reddit's good. Reddit's a good one. I don't have a Reddit page, though. Reddit's actually really good. That's a good one. Okay, I'll try to make a Reddit page. I just think you need some sort of... you need some sort of qualifications before you can start making your own Reddit page. Your own subreddit. But that would be nice if we can get that started. Keycars, thanks for following. If we can make a Mabi subreddit, that would be the best thing. That would be awesome. Mailing? No. Can you make one, Aaron? Is it possible? Sorry, I've already read it. Oh, baby. Oh, so funny. That's pretty good. All right. But yeah, if we should make a... Have I killed Skeletron? I don't know. Do you watch today's episode? But blam. All right, it's almost nighttime. We'll start looking for fishing things. What's your favorite mod to use? The Omniers one. Oh, so good. You have to have some karma. Yeah, that's why. You should. I have Google Form, but I do not want people editing it. I only want me to edit it, so it cannot have that. But if Reddit's like good, you guys can vote. You guys can upvote the games and all that stuff, so I don't have to write it. No. I have a Google Form here. I use the Google Docs here online, but I need to edit it. I don't want you guys to have free reign because it's gonna go crazy. Good. So if I gotta look at my freaking Reddit account, I think I have karma. What's your favorite game? Ooh, I have answered that way too many times in the past. Reaper of the Undead. Hey, thanks for following or being here. Can you play Arkham Knight? Before I play Arkham Knight, I need to play Arkham City. I haven't played Arkham City yet. I played the other Batman game, the first one. I played Arkham Asylum. That was a fun game. It was short. Unless you do all the completions, but it was a fun game. Oh, man. Oh, what the hell is this? There's a freaking grub! Two grubbies! You can use that for bait! Molten bows. Get on, Skeletron. I would agree. I'd make a lot of posts in the subreddit about how hot Mabi is. Thank you, man. Yeah, do it! I guess I'll try to set one up later. I don't remember, because I haven't been on Reddit in a while. I'm not a frequent user. I should be, though, because that's a good, really good place to good area for information. But yeah, I just don't really have it. This is a good place for fishing bait, too, I guess. I can break these down for grubs, right? I mean, what is this? I just picked up a sluggy. Sluggy, buggy. Yeah, this is a great place. This is a great place for, look at that. Oh my god, almost every single, there's so much here. Huh. Oh my god. Are you gonna do my challenge, the pickaxe only challenge? Hell to the no. Never, ever, ever. Never, ever. Never, ever. Ever, ever. No. Not interested. Fuck that challenge. Alright, bees, get them. There's three options for Google Docs. There is editing, suggesting, and writing. There's a suggesting one. So, you know. There's a suggestion one. Holy crap, I didn't know that. Alright, thank you, Taco. The thing is, I'm not a frequent user of the Google Docs online, so I wasn't aware of that. So I'm gonna look for that, and if it's there, I mean, obviously it is there. I'm gonna set it up and you guys can suggest stuff. I didn't know. I was looking around and it said write only, readable, share, etc. I must have missed it. So if it's there, perfect. That is a great solution, but I also want to do a Reddit. Just in general, so people can talk about stuff on there. He went offline. Maybe for you. Alright, give me the goat milk. Oh, yeah? Lol. The suggestion thing. I use it a lot in my school. Yeah, see, we didn't use it all. I really didn't use it. Oh, give me all the grubbies. Give me the lovely grubbies. My god, I'm getting so much stuff right on me. Go away! Okay. Yeah, sounds good though. Sounds good. So, let's really quick. Where would that option be on here? Would you let me know? Let's see. Where would I go here? Share. Not the share. Anyone can find and view. People can comment. Comment! There you go. Comments. But if they can comment, they can view it too, obviously, right? So it's a shareable link. Shareable link. There you go, right? So anyone with a link can comment. So this one, right? Where's the link? This one. Okay. So here you go. Blammo. Try it out. Try it out really quick. And then I'm going to... Yeah. Somebody just put anything on there. Suggest your games. And then... What's this? Infamous Gopher. Anonymous Capybara. What the hell is this? Gopher. Who's this? Who's this? No one signed in the chat. Is people chatting in here? What's going on? Oh my god, there's people here. Alright, what happened? I can't see anything. Oh. He's putting the game list. If you can't see anything, 8 Creator, that means you're lagging a ballsy storm. Wow, that's pretty sweet, man. Oh my god, so much damage! This armor is way better than the other one. It gives you 21% more damage. What am I even doing? Let's head back to the house. Head back to the house. So tell me if anyone you started to comment. Dun, 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 dun. The quality. Oh, we got a lagger in the house. Okay, so we have worms, some bomb fishing bases, sonar potions. I love ballsy storms. Yeah, bet you do. All right, we got some sluggies. We got buggies. We got a zombie banner. We got a blueberry. Nom 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 nom. Ate it. And one of these. So he has so many comments and everything. Would you play Terraria with followers, subscribers? Absolutely. Just not in a... Don't have a good area to do it. So comments. Metal slug. Good God. Good God. What's resolve mean? Mean it goes away? Oh, hide it. Okay. So all you have to do is suggest it. Just suggest it right here. And then I'll put it. Metal slug is already on here though. And were you the one that actually said it? Untrustable taco? Untrustable taco. Metal slug, untrustable taco. Whoa, look at that. How did you do this? Did you do that? Interesting. Okay, so let's go to MooBot. I'm gonna make a new command right here, guys. I'm gonna make a new command right here. All right, so I'm gonna make it suggest command. Is there already a suggest command? No, there is, but I'll make it so you guys can do this thing. So let's go and fix this command here for you guys. Command. Where the hell is it? Commands, command, timers, aliases, list. All right, there is a suggest one, but let's fix it up. I'm gonna make it only for, let's make it for everybody. So we need to upgrade this. Okay, so current game completing. We're in the middle of pixel piracy on PC. And also suggest your games here. And then I'm gonna bit.ly the link so it's much more shorter. So I'm gonna bit.ly the link I was gonna share. So anyone with a comment, let's get that comment. We'll go to bit.ly, shorten it up. Okay, so suggest post your games here. Make sure the game, okay, requirements, let's do requirements. Requirements must be completable. Completable, is that even how you like? Must be complete. No, it's completable. Must, no, that's not even a word. Must be able to complete. Use your Twitch chat name so people know. That's it. I think that's good. Currently completing pixel piracy. Suggest your games here. Requirements must be able to complete. Use your Twitch chat name. I will add the games when I get a chance. What is your favorite armor set in Terraria? Broncos won Super Bowl. Hey, Reaper! Woo! Manning Payton. You got it. Payton Manning. Manning Payton. Payton Manning. Oh, that was a pretty interesting game. Ooh, for a while, man. I thought he was gonna... It was looking like he was throwing it. Ooh. So, currently completing. It says here... suggest your games here. Requirements must be able to complete. Use your Twitch name chat. I will add the games when I get a chance. Perfect. That's good. So there you go. Add away, broskies. Favorite type of meat. I don't know if I want to say ham because bacon's really good. I like beef. All right. Anyway, it's nighttime, so let's just get a bit. Since how do you get the fireflies? Fireflies. baby, you're a firework. Where are these stupid fireflies? Where are they? Where do they hang out? I do not know where they hang out. Do they hang out by, like, light sources or just anywhere? There's a squirrel here. Don't really care for the squirrels. Can't see anything! Whoa, check this out. It has grown since I last left it. This place has grown. Oh, yes. Give me all the mushrooms. Oh, yeah, so good. So bueno. You were the king of meats. Oh, good God. Ah. Miller is the MVP now. Miller? Oh, yeah. That game was fun, though. Like, I just enjoyed watching it. All right. What was I doing? Okay, let's go try getting more crates while we wait for morning for the next fishing quest. We don't have a crate potion because we don't have any amber. There's no alternative. It's only the amber. It's your favorite biome. Not Terraria biome. Okay. Here we go. And we fish. Alright, so yeah. Thank you for commenting on there, Taco, and letting me know this freaking suggest thing. But yeah, I'm still gonna try to make a Reddit. I'll work on it later. But yeah, guys. Go suggest there. Wooden crates! Yes. Yes. So at the end of the episode, I guess in 10 minutes. Holy crap. Have I had a bay? Yes. Yes. Multiple bays. Alright, so yeah, we got 10 minutes of fishing left, guys. And then I gotta end the episode. Because I don't want to make a 2-hour long Terraria episode to stick with one. But whenever we do make a fishing episode that's an hour long, I will absolutely try my hardest to stream it. I'm not gonna sit here by myself for an hour. Only the Amber Deathweed. Gosh, that sucks. It's really unfortunate. You're making one. Oh, baby. When did I start YouTube? 2012. Is Aaron. Erwin, you're a Redditor? You have some karma on there? What's your favorite game? Oh, not answering that anymore. I need to have a fact. A frequently asked question. When did you start Twitch? 2012. Well, actually, 2012 is when Twitch barely started, right? It's really young. I started on Justin TV, and then they moved my channel to Twitch because it's a gaming channel. Was it easy to start YouTube? Yes, do it. If you used to have a fact? No, I did. I didn't make one. I took questions, but I thought those questions weren't good enough. I hate that my name is different of Twitch than on YouTube. Yeah, you should just make another account. Okay. It's easier, and you know, if you're young, whatever, get used to it now. Try to make the same name across all your platforms, gaming, etc. It makes it easier to recognize you, for you to remember stuff. And in general, just it's really convenient. It's really convenient. Try to make your name consistent all the way across. And if you want to make it a bad name, so be it. It's your name. Just make it consistent. It's easier. It's, yeah, like, for instance, easier for me to keep track of you. It helps out a lot. So there's a lot of people who I comment back to on Twitch and comment back to on YouTube that I don't even know they're the same people. Do I have a partnership with one with YouTube, not on Twitch at all. One with YouTube though. I'm getting all the wooden crates though. At least we're getting crates. I'm happy about that. I don't know what is giving me the ability to get so many crates, but I'm happy. Thank the Lord for Terraria. Supreme Kirito, hey, welcome to the stream. We're about to end it. We were waiting for you to get here. Get good stuff from fishing. Oh, baby, I'm hoping. I freaking hoping. Don't trust Machinima. Oh, not Machinima. All right. Mind is simple for YouTube and Twitch. Good. Is it the same name? There's too many names to keep track of. Give me the wooden crates. I don't even know how many I've caught so far. Dun, dun, dun. So let me know, Aaron, when you're done with that Reddit really quick. I'll just look at it. And then I guess we can start setting some stuff on there. You're Jordan Johnson. See? I never knew that was you. Consistency. It's a curse online. Do you need a mic? It helps. Honestly, if you don't have a mic, you better be amazing. You better be the best pro player that your gameplay can carry the video. Without you, a voice, anything else, a gameplay is basically a trailer. If you put up a video of you playing a game without anything else added to it but the game on it, go watch a trailer. It's the same thing. Or can you use a mic or your headset? Hey, as long as you got your own audio, do it. Do it. Do I have a pet? I have 3 cats. Oh yeah, they're amazing. If you follow my Instagram, you can go see them. Actually, here we go. Let's go to socials. All right, there you go. Blammo. Doot, 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 doot. So YouTube there, Instagram, Twitter, if you need to tweet me things, etc. Fan art, there. Make sure Nemo doesn't touch. Whoa, not Nemo. Left a comment. Oh, baby. On the thing? Let me look it up. Let's look up the thing if anyone left any more comments. Get rid of Bitly in this one. Comments. I can click on it. Off. Game. Say what? Batman. Arkham City. There you go. Strategic link. Are you already on here, strategic link? No, you are not. Woo! Alright. Oh, you can like choose where to put stuff? Off game. That's cool. You can like say where too. Oh, that's pretty cool. What? Yee. Oh my god, I put a yee there. Alright, yeah, I'll do that here. Alright, this is Arkham City. Batman Arkham City. And this is by Strategic Link. Ooh. Did I spell it? How did you spell your name? I think it's this, right? Strategic Link. Yeah, alright, let's resolve that. Oh yeah, let's resolve that. This one's good. And for some reason he said yee there. That's good. Alright. You need more honey pop. Well, baby, you want some honey pop? Watch some Markiplier. Do I have a Facebook? I do, but it's not like a channel Facebook. Your grandmother has 3 cats too. Grandma's a badass. Open a crate. Nah, bro. How about later? Oh, wooden crates. Craigasm. Nemo's gonna touch the heat. Oh my god. Oh, touch the butt. Oh, baby. Alright. Come on, give me the good stuff. So remember, even if we get the aglet here, we still need to search for some jungle crates. No, I have the game myself, because I am lonely. Welcome to the stream! Alright. Look at that zombie over there. Kind of want to put him out of his misery. Alright, we got 2 more minutes. Then I'm going to open up crates and end the stream. Not the stream. I'm going to end Terraria. I'm going to play another game afterwards. You guys will probably not watch it, but it's fine because I want to play it. How was my day? It's pretty good. What did I do today? This morning, I recorded the Terraria for this morning. I edited all my videos and I uploaded them all. I fell asleep because I'm super tired. I was like, I'm going to play XCOM today. I fell asleep. I woke up around 4. Watched quarters 2, 3, and 4 of the Super Bowl, which was a good game. I ate, and now I'm here. And then I'm here. What am I gonna play next in the stream? I'm gonna play Dota. But even if you guys do not like watching Dota, you can still at least song requests. I'm gonna be putting songs on there so you guys can give links and do all that stuff. Super Volvin 99 Russ. Thanks for following, man. I appreciate it. Alright. Come on with this garbage. Give me the crates. Am I out? I have 1 left. Would you rather poop out 400,000 gallons of mayo or 1 shrieking? The mayo, dude, it'll come out like nothing. I watched the sports bowl. Yes, I do. What will happen? Super Bowl 69. Taco. So good. Let's see. All right, Deadpool is Friday. I'm actually seeing it Friday. Yeah, I'm fucking ecstatic. It's gonna be really, really busy at the theater. I'll do it. Thank you, Aaron. All right, let's open up the crates. All right, we have 8 crates. All right, we're hoping for 1 aglet. Here we go. All right. Who thinks I'm gonna get it? Let's go. And if you think I'm gonna get it, which crate out of the 8? Let's have a little bit of guesses. So 8 crates, if I'm gonna get it, Which freaking one is it gonna be? You missed yesterday's Dota stream. I was watching Slyhound stream, but I got to see your Dota gameplay. Slyhounds. All right, anyway, I'm doing it. All right, GG. Here we go. Here we go. Four. All right, this thing's four. The Iron Crate. You cannot get it on the four. All right, let's see four. Ha. Huh, no. Two. Three. It's the fourth crate. Aglet. No. Three. Okay. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. I didn't fucking get it. All right. Well, anyway, we're gonna fish more. I guess we have to do some more fishing episodes. So, yeah. Well, oh, crap. I guess I'll do another one of these hour-long streams. But some other time. What is hitting me? All right. So, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like. It helps so much. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. I upload a lot of daily videos before we go because this is one of the Terraria episodes of the day. Here is the question of the day, and it comes from Daniel Yamas, and he asks, he or she, well, the guy, he says, if you had to choose a superpower, what would you get? Let me know. I'll put the best ones in the beginning of the next video. If you had to choose a superpower, what would you get? Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.